for parents. But here's your hot chocolate, Blue. Just how you like it. Plus, I don't trust sweet Blue with this tiny one. No, I don't have a bird sitter.
This is the life. The perfect marshmallow to cocoa ratio. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Thank you. time for a carnival.
Carnival?
Yes, it's the biggest party in the world. You know, a time to have fun and dance.
Oh, my. Is she a performer?
No, in fact, she's my dentist, Dr. Barbosa.
Oi, don't forget to floss, Julia.
You got it. Come tomorrow night, everyone will be dressed like that.
Look, but I'm not that kind of bird.
See?
nothing to do with that. But, you have to admit, it's actually a pretty good song.
Thank you. see, boys? What did I tell you about this one?
That you were gonna pay him half as much as you said?
Oh, no, you idiot. That he reminds me of myself when I was that age. Smart, resourceful. Here you go, kid.
Hey, this is only half of what you promised me.
Ah, shut up, kid. What the? I thought I told you I needed these birds alive. Tell me, Fernando, does this look alive to you?
Come on, the game's starting!
Gives you a very clear tomorrow, or the deal is off. Of course, I have both the macaws. Yes, I will deliver them myself.
Au revoir. All right, you two. You load the truck tonight. First thing in the morning, we bring those birds to the airport. You got it?
Oh, yeah. All right. Yeah,
heard you. Oh, and one of you, feed Nigel.
Paper, scissors, shoot! Yeah!
fly, king suave, ambitious, feet too big, super delicious. Now I'm wild.
I am villainous.
Ambitious. Oh, and delicious. I had it all.
A TV show.
Women too.
I was tall, over 1'2". Then they got a pretty parakeet to fill my shoe. That's why I am so evil, why I do what I do.
So young and vital.
He's nasty.
A South American idol.
He's
who said that about me? I'll have you rotisserie'd. I'm a feathery freak with a beak, a bird murderer. You think you're better than me? I never heard of you. I'm evil, I'll fill your cheese balls with weevils. I poop on people and I blame it on seagulls. It was him.
He's a nasty bird.
I'm invincible.
He's nasty.
I'm unmincible. I'm unwashable, unrinsable. Like an abandoned school, I have no principle.
All of you Brazilian birds.
All 80 million birds. I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to make you. Shut up now. Shut up! It's just me.
Not cool, man. Scary, but not cool. Hey, are you okay?
No. I am definitely not okay.
Wait, what are you doing?
Getting out of here. Are you gonna help me or what?
Actually, all the survival guides say to sit and wait. Oh, and help will come.
No one is coming. We're on our own, and if we just sit here, we're going to die.
On the ground. After you.
Oh, no,
I don't think so. Nuh-uh, no. I would feel much more comfortable in something man-made. Hey, how about up there?
I can't believe I have to drag your clumsy butt up there.
Drag me? Watch and learn. Dragging whose butt now, huh?
Ha ha, very funny.
You see? Who needs flying?
Birds. Birds need flying. Flying is... it's freedom and not having to rely on anyone. Don't you want that?
I don't know. Sounds a little lonely. Get some sleep. I'm probably gonna be up for a little while. Because I'm still on Minnesota time.
Good night.
Good night, Jewel. Good night, Linda.
Excuse me, sir? Have you seen my bird? Have you seen my bird?
Thank you.
aren't they?
Kids, 17 of them, and one on the way. Hey, he's not a maraca, stop shaking him!
They're giving me gray feathers.
Oh, this papa needs a break.
So, you two lovebirds headed for Carnival?
Well, lovebirds?
We're more like acquaintance birds.
And not even that, we're more like chained to each other birds.
Yeah, I mean...
Oh! What is it with this kid and the feathers?
We have no idea.
We're having him tested.
So, do you think you could help us get this thing off?
Lucky for you, you know Raphael. Raphael knows everyone.
Oh! A kid with the eye. Okay, want me to call your mother?
No!
It works every time. They're scared to death of her.
Call me for what?
Oh, Eva, my love. I must take this young couple to see Luis.
Luis? You don't fool me for a second. You and your amigo just want to sneak off to Carnival.
Carnival? That magical time when I met the most beautiful bird in the world.
Huh.
I still remember the song that was played when I first laid eyes on you.
Tall and tan and young and lovely, the girl from Ipanema goes walking.
Come on, baby, sing it!
And watch your fazzes eat, watch your fazzes goes.
Like a river of the sweetest honey.
I guess love is deaf, too.
Come here.
Yeah. Okay. Take them to Luis. Hurry back.
You are an angel. I'll miss you, my juicy little mango.
Oh, me too, my bunchy papaya. Hey, Marco, Carlos, put your brother down. Now!
I can't believe she actually let me go.
So, how far is this Luis?
Not far. 30 minutes as the crow flies.
And how long as the macaw walks?
Bobo here can't fly.
But he's a bird.
Not all birds fly. There are ostriches.
You're not an ostrich.
Well, not technically,
wait,
but...
Wait, my friends, I want to help, but to walk the whole way, it can't be done.
No.
But hey, we might as well give it a shot. Let's go quickly. No, don't look back. They sense fear. Schedule or something. Come on, you're not gonna back out now,
not in front of the lady.
Okay, yeah.
his friends can do it, how hard can it be? Fun, right?
Yeah, fun.
Okay, I need you two to get closer. 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 Nice. Now put your wings around each other.
What?
Come on, amigo. It's not like she's gonna bite. Will you?
We'll see.
Now, you flap your right wing, you flap your left wing, and together, you fly.
But this doesn't seem aerodynamically possible.
Yeah, you think too much. Flying is not what you think up here. It's what you feel in here. And when you feel the rhythm of your heart, it's like samba. You fly. See, it's easy.
Easy? Easy for you to say, because from here, it looks really, really hard.
Hey, if you want to see Linda again, this is the only way.
Okay. You're right.
Yes, I am.
This is for Linda.
Right.
Keep it simple.
Easy breezy.
Thrust, lift, drag.
Oh, come on, let's go.
Wait.
Inside, outside, inside, outside, inside, outside. Come on, Lou, you can do it.
I can do it. I can do it. I can do it.
I can do it. Not again.
Bird from the cage. seen him?
Yeah, I seen him. But you didn't, because you dismissed him. He took the trolley back to the garage.
Oh, great.
Relax, baby bird. You can catch the next one.
Yeah, it's time to take it to the next level.
What's wrong with this level?
Come on, this ain't the level. The next level's the level. You gotta shake your tail feathers.
Oh, yeah.
We gotta get this chain off.
Come on, lovebirds, you're in Rio. You should enjoy it.
Yeah, live a little.
Bye. birds were here.
Yeah, sure they were, kid.
I swear, the birds were right here.
Well, how do you know?
Because I'm the one who took them.
You?
I didn't want to hurt anybody. I needed the money.
But Fernando, I trusted you.
I know, but...
Oh, man, that's good.
Hey, guys.
What are you doing here?
I just wanted to see if you had any work for me.
Well, if you were here 2 hours ago, you could have helped us load the...
Ow! What?
Shut up.
So, why you guys dressed for Carnival? So no one will notice us when we smuggle these...
Ow! Shut up.
We made a float.
Oh, a float. So you guys are going to the parade. Can I come? I'm a great dancer.
Kenny, come. Come on, please. Three's better than two. Fine. We gotta hurry, though. Oh, I almost forgot.
Where did I put it? I thought it was right here.
There it is.
Got it.
Let's go. Hurry up, kid. Can you get on the plane with us, too?
Ow! Shut up.
We can't let them get on that plane.
You can drive a motorcycle, right?
You insult me.
Biologically possible, and yet, look.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, that's your boy, all right.
Okay, so he needs a little help. Well, come on, let's give him some.
Set the mood.
Ayla, come on. I know how to set the mood. Check it out. Get it, girl. Get it, girl. Take her to the flow. Show her how you roll. Drop it low.
Whoa, 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 what kind of mood is that?
Pedro, a little too aggressive. Not hating on your creativity, but I think I got this one. Follow my lead.
Now that's more like it.
Wasn't really thinking, wasn't looking, wasn't searching for an answer.
Wanting to tell you that
This don't happen in Tiny Soda.
Tiny Soda? Oh, wait, Mini Soda?
Yeah.
That's very good. That's very funny, actually.
Luis! Are you here, Luis? Hey, buddy! I got some friends I want you to meet!
To the rainforest. I'll be back with Linda just like we planned.
Hey, Bird, stop yapping and start flapping! Let's go!
I guess I thought maybe...
What, that you'd come to Minnesota? Great, I guess I'll knit you a scarf.
No, that's not what I meant.
Look, Jewel, I can't spend my life walking around following you wherever you're going.
Hey, it's not my fault you can't fly.
Awkward. Okay. You know what? This is good. Just clear the air. Just be completely honest with each other.
You want honesty? Fine, I can be honest. I don't belong here. In fact, I never wanted to come here in the first place. And you know what? I hate Samba.
Oh! Hey, that's a little too far. Make the mean bird take it back.
Yeah, I said it. Every song sounds exactly the same. Tico taco, ya ya ya. Tico taco, ya ya ya. Ugh. Out of here.
pretty bird?
Oh, yeah. I was just on my way to claw your eyes out.
Temper. Now come along, my dear. We're going to a parade. And everybody loves a parade.
Never find him. He's already gone.
Whoa, I don't need to find him.
he'll find you.
This is the spit! Yeah, baby! Now I can get my freak on!
Please, please, rescue first, freak later. What? Come on!
Out of my way, people!
Alright, guys, I'll fly ahead and look for Jewel. Hello, ladies.
Pull up, you idiot!
I'm a pretty bird.
Come on! Hurry up!
She's the one I say proud.